I might be able to shoot it off.
A stench.
It's been abandoned for a while.
Something's here.
Hey!
What happened?
I don't think we're alone. There's blood coming from the ducts. It's not working. Parker, give me a hand here.
Sure, no problem.
Chris! Chris! Come on, say something! I found Chris, but he's trapped in there.
Can you get him out?
No, it's a tough lock. I need the key.
Okay, then let's find it.
I found a survivor. The BOW's got her, though.
Who was she?
I'm still trying to piece that together.
Maybe it's the weather, but I still can't make contact with HQ. Who'd have thought we'd be stuck out here for so long?
Oh, the plane! My God, it crashed! There shouldn't be any shipping routes in this area.
And the intel we got on Veltro was on the money. Come on. Investigate the site. Let me know if you find anything.
Jessica, I need a hand.
Hold on. This cave is too cold.
You should have worn your thermal underwear.
Hey, did you hear that?
Careful, Jessica.
Is the plane transporting these things?
Looks that way, doesn't it?
Then Veltro is back from the dead.
Yeah. We have to stop them before anyone gets hurt.
Chris, are you okay?
It's just my leg. I'm not going anywhere for a while.
Hold on, I'll be right there.
Thanks. I'll be okay.
Sorry to bring this up again, but...
Bring what up?
Do you trust me as much as Jill?
There's no need to compare. I trust you both. Besides, trust is built through actions, not words.
That's so like you, Chris. It's always about the job, isn't it? Look, is that the airstrip?
That's their hideout.